It is June 11th, 2023, and this is our third baby that hatched. She is a Super Snow, and so far she's the only offspring of breeding two Super Snows. All the other eggs that they laid were infertile, and she has the sweetest temperament. She's very calm. You can see she's just very trusting. And she actually ate a baby dubia last night. Her colors are coming in really nicely. Real quick, she was laid April 8th and hatched on May 30. So she's right around 2 weeks old. Maybe a little less. And we've got a couple that will just scream and jump, and one that would even bite if I did this. And she may be my wife's keeper this year, depending on how she turns out. I'll show you the other two Super Snows in just a moment. But I really wanted to film her just because of how even-tempered she is. She's a cutie. All right, let's look at the other two. All right, so both of these were laid March 18 and hatched May 9th. And they're chow hounds. I mean, anytime they see any commotion, they think it's feeding time. So we think that that first one's gonna turn out to look more like this. Hey, pumpkin. And they're already used to people, mainly because they know that we mean food. This was our very first one to hatch. All right, watch your tail. And we keep those lids loose so we can easily look in there. And the second one is an eclipse and is much lighter. You can see there's no pattern on the nose or the legs. Hey there. And they just ate a couple of mealworms. And we will feed them usually two times a day. Hey, Storm. Okay, sorry, I've got a monster here. Ow. But that is our Super Snows this morning. The storm walks away out of focus. So they're doing really well. Well, thanks for watching. Again, we'll keep one of these. Two of them will be sold. So we just have to figure out which ones. We'll see you next time.